come gather for him. Fitness and conditioning instructor and personal trainer. And today's workout is a HIIT workout. Some of you guys might not have the dumbbells for the weighted exercises, so just substitute those for body weight exercises. So the first one's karaoke's, which we've done before. So you're crossing back and forth. And then back. Okay. Next we have front to back lunges. So you're going to lunge front. Sorry. Step back. Don't fall over like I almost did. And then back. Front to back lunges. And we have triples. So this is one you'll need to substitute if you don't have dumbbells. So this is three moves. You're going to come up, come forward, and come out. Don't go above your head. You need to stay right in front of the shoulders. And we have squat jacks. So you're staying low. Feet are shoulder width apart. You're going to stay low. And jack in and out. Staying low the whole time. Then we have frog hops. So feet are a little bit wider than shoulder width. Hands are going to start in the middle. You're going to drop your bottom down. Hop back. Hop forward and then drop down again. Okay? And then squat shuffle. So you're going to stay low and shuffle. Shuffle. Okay? And then we have jump, jump, squat. So you start a little bit wider than shoulder width. You start low. One, two. One, two, one, two. Okay, and then last one, stability ball chest press. You'll need to substitute this one if you don't have weights, so, or stability ball. So on your stability ball, you're gonna roll out. You're gonna lift your bottom. The ball's gonna be in the middle of the top of your back. Weights are above your chest. Come out and then squeeze like a bear hug. Okay? The part you're squeezing there is right here. Alright, that's it. If you guys have questions, let me know. Thanks.